A 20-year-old man was stabbed twice Wednesday night during what police believe was a gang-related fight near Chicano Park in Barrio Logan, an officer said. It happened about 10 p.m. as the victim was on National Avenue along the south side of the park and a group ran up to him, San Diego police officer Robert Himes said. A fight ensued, and after the group ran away, the victim realized he'd been stabbed once in the left armpit and once in the back, Himes said in a news release. Medics took the victim to a hospital for treatment of the stab wounds, which were not life-threatening, Himes said. The victim was not cooperating with investigators, according to Himes, who said detectives from the gang unit were handling the investigation.